All right, girl. I was so sweaty and so numb, and like I said, I've been on a plane for 15 hours. Were you really? How crappy was that? We were on the same flight out here, so we turned around together. I'm sorry, that would be fun.
My question is about episode Mystery Spot. Which part did you enjoy doing? Because I mean, the whole thing was like, I could see you portraying the character, but as an actor, I could also see that it was like draining you.
It was
all
really
emotional.
It was really draining to watch your brother die a bunch, and he keeps on dying and dying. This is the Mystery Spot we're talking about. I think the most fun that we had during Mystery Spot was the scene in the diner where I'm telling him, this has happened before, and he's going, no, it hasn't. And I'm like, watch this, and I catch the Tabasco sauce. He's like, how do you do that? And then I'm like, this is what he'll have, this is what I'll have. And then we had to talk at the same time. And so, yeah, we're eating sandwiches, where's diapers? Jensen about this, because let's say the line was like, Sam Winchester keeps Kleenex by the bed, and every morning when he wakes up, he kept on missing one word. Like, Sam Winchester keeps Kleenex by the bed, and for people like throwing an and I was like, Jensen, you're saying and, there's no and. He's like, did I say and? So, but it's one of those things, and it's kind of like a leap of faith. You know what you're supposed to say, but you can't think about it, otherwise it looks like you're thinking about it, so you have to just know the line, and then just blab it out, and so we did it like, I don't know, 3 or 4 times until we got it perfect, and then we got it perfect, and we were like, let's not do it again, that was perfect, and everybody on the crew is laughing and stuff like that, and so it's hard for us, because we're sitting here, and here's the camera, and he's right here, and I'm right here, and we're leaning into each other, da, 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 da. And meanwhile, there are like 50 people all there going, so they're like right there, it's like if all y'all guys were laughing, and we're sitting here doing this, it's like, we can see y'all guys in the corner of our eyes. But that was a lot of fun to do that, the scene of the diner. Thank you.
The other question I have is about the people that I've seen on YouTube.